Before Saturday's trip to Featons, Torquay were the only club without an away win. The division's bottom side put that right at the weekend. Two up in 14 minutes. Alex Watson's well-directed header rocked Darlington back on their heels. And within 2 minutes, Rodney Jack had inflicted further damage on the home defence. Darlington eventually woke up to the task facing them. And 10 minutes from time, Matt Appleby's deflected free kick gave them a late consolation.